just drive down and then you hit wide right, you know?
I'll see if it's a big bike.